Oh my gosh.
It's a giant.
Hey there guys, so this is the last day of trout season. I never fish at the end of the trout season because I'm usually targeting muskie, smallmouth, whatever. But I got out today and I've only been fishing for 15 minutes, but I've picked up two fish that are incredible. One of them is my personal best out of a small river, and the other one was pretty darn big as well. Very special fish. I'm so honored to catch those. I don't know if I'm gonna catch any more fish today. I have no idea. I have no idea what's gonna happen. But even if I just caught those two, that's it. I am a very, very happy man. That was amazing. Didn't even know if I was gonna make a video today. But after that, this is gonna happen. All right, guys, you're gonna love this content. As always, catch, release, wander. Let's go get them. Hey guys, we're coming up to a sweet spot where I think we might catch a couple more brookies. So far we got two. I saw a nice one follow, but she spooked off. I just got a huge tangle using braid, and so I had to cut out like 50 yards with a line. But I'm going to keep fishing. I got at least another hour or so, and hopefully we can get us another fish. It's looking really, really spicy up here. Let's look at this beautiful spot. That is looking good. I feel like there's a trout in here for sure. Oh, there we go. All right, hey there guys. So it is time for me to head on home. caught three beautiful brookies today. Had a fourth follow. All of the fish, I'd say all of them were over 11 inches. I mean, I didn't measure any of them, but one of them was definitely my personal best. It was just gigantic, that first one. And they all came on a thunderbug, a size 1 thunderbug. It's made by MEPS. I was fishing with a single hook, and it was crimped. And I didn't lose any fish. It was remarkable. I actually lost that lure, unfortunately, to a snag. So I put on a Rapala, and I have not had any strikes on the Rapala. I'm kind of fishing for a trophy-sized one with a Rapala. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That does it for trout fishing for 2021, at least on rivers and streams. If I hit some tributaries, you can still fish trout. So we'll see what happens. Who knows what this winter and fall will bring us. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. And as always, catch, release, wander. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment down below if you enjoyed this. All right, guys, peace out.